Did you notice this in Toy Story 3? The garbage man is actually a grown-up Sid, aka the terrifying kid from the first movie.